Everybody, and welcome to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going to be, let's have a look at the freight market, see what jobs are in. Last one we done a quick job in LA. We don't really want to go to Yamaha again because we've been there. Although we will go through San Diego and Carlsbad. We've not been to Bakersfield or Franco. Santa Maria. I think we'll stay at Santa Maria to so I've lost my thoughts now. Stay along the coast. Stay on the coast a bit, I think, will be a good idea. So last one was episode 3 when we just done a quick job around LA, and now we're going to go from LA to Santa Maria, which is of course still in California. So far we've only been to Arizona and stayed in California. We have got loads to get through. We get down to New Mexico, Colorado, Utah, Nevada, Idaho, Oregon and Washington. And there's two DLCs to come out that are planned for American Trains, American Truck Sim. One of them, of course, being Texas, which I cannot wait for that to come out. Oh, I cannot wait for Texas to come out. But that won't be out till probably next end of the year, maybe start of next year. And there's another one coming here just above Utah and Colorado. I can't for the life of me think of what it's called. For some reason it's just escaped my brain. I'm just going to have a quick look on. I seem to have lost my Google bar on my phone. American, ATS DLC. So the next one, Oregon, that's it, Oregon. There you go. Oregon is the next one to be released, but there's still no release date for that, so we don't know when that will be. So let's accept this job here. Offers expires in 1 hour and 45 minutes, which should give us plenty of time to get there. And at the time of recording, only 1.1% of subscribers are watching my videos. That means a whopping 98.9% of you watching are not subscribed. So please subscribe. It really does help my channel out a lot. It's my dingy little garage. We'll of course upgrade when we've got the money to. time we're gonna update our truck, upgrade our truck, and also our other trucks. Both going to Santa Maria. Of course you want the one that is going to pay us more. The other one is office supplies. Our one is home accessories, and ours weighs just a little bit more. So that's the one that's just been finished loading. Oh no, there's three trailers here. Okay. I didn't see our trailer behind the other one. I was lining up to go to the other trailer. No worries. Can easily back up onto this trailer. I was reversing and then I was thinking of braking, but I think brake is also reversed on the keyboard, so I kind of messed up there, didn't I? Just before we leave, I just want to see how on the map. Take 3 hours and 36 minutes of game time. I actually want to go via the coast. I can't go down here. I would like to go down that. Oh yes, we can. We can go down that way. So I can unlock that question mark. I'm gonna stick along the coast because driving along the coast is really nice, isn't it? It doesn't change that much, to be honest. Adds a little bit on. Let's drive down there as well. And come back out again so I can get that question mark. I think that might be a garage of some sort. And then we're going to go to Santa Maria here. There's no question marks to come here, so we'll be just drive around there and get onto there. Right. So we now know our destination, the route we're going. It's going to take now 4 hours and 4 minutes to get there. We've got plenty of time. Nine hours and 13 minutes to do the job anyway, so I said plenty of time. Next one down. New truck down the wrong way. a driving agency. watching a lot on YouTube lately. Bikers versus bad drivers. Quite interesting. Watching a mix of the English ones and an American one. Well, there's a helicopter going there. Down to the garage to make a U-turn. Because of some sort of accident that's there. Oh, that's a bit of a pain in the bum. Instinct, isn't it? You say thank you, I'm sorry. Undertaker in a bit of a tight spot there. So he's stuck from that, isn't he? They'll have a 0.7 rating. The more agencies you find, you get some people that have a 1.1 rating or a 3.4 rating. Call that no fancy. It's normally about 1.2, something like that. And they have a better skill set as well. So like the skills that you get at the end when you level up, they have a better skill set. You can actually train their skill sets now as well, so you can choose whether it to be balanced or whether you want him to get better fuel, so it costs less than fuel, better long distance skill. hoping San Antonio will be as well. Because that's where my favourite wrestler's from. He wasn't born in San Antonio, but he lived most of his life in San Antonio. He actually lived over here when he was 2 years old, because his dad was a military man. That's the Hotboy Kid Shawn Michaels. Spent most of his life in San Antonio. shows that in the it's red light, but he's turning into traffic, so he's fine. I never knew that before playing this game. Used cars there in front of us. It actually shows us on the map to actually do a U-turn into the garage and round. Try parking it. Let's do an advanced parking. See if I can get that. Big shot. Delivery's only this way. Find somewhere to rest up. Straighten it out a bit, turn a bit more in, turn around, straighten it out. think the good thing that I think both truck sims should do is add other having to wait for other trucks to drop off their drop off and pick up stuff as well. Like I could be in a queue waiting for other trucks to pick up their stuff or drop their stuff off. I've always wanted to see that in the truck sim. That'll do. Oh, it's taking too long now. Got a bit of a damage penalty there from that little crash earlier. Continue. Right, now we need to find somewhere to rest up. And the only place it's going to be is the garage there. $23,799 in the bank. It's going to be less than that once I take repairs on the truck. Service. Okay. Truck damage $4,630. Car insurance is 10%. So total to pay is $1,047. Okay, and that leaves us with $27,752. I'm just trying to check the banks. I'm not sure if we got. We took. Can't remember. We took out a loan. I said it was 3 months. Yeah, took out quite a big loan, didn't we? 130,000. Just to make sure that we're in the red. We'll pay one back. And another. That leaves us with just $2,176. At least we're not paying as much back on the loan when it comes out. In fact, if I take out this one, repay that one, then although the 100,000 will come out tomorrow, this new 10,000 one should not. So I should only lose $1,814 tomorrow, and the 362 should be the day after that. If I'm right, let's park up. Sportswear shop in front of us there. A Chinese takeaway as well. Turn the engine off and rest. It's now 2:31 in the morning. Rest again. There you go, it's now 12:31. Good time to go. And yet, $1,814 was paid, leaving us with $938. Because we ain't got a back to our truck, we just had to sleep in the chair. But that was very uncomfortable. Once we could get enough money to improve the truck, we'll be able to get a bed in there. And GPS on there, then we won't have to use the GPS on there. Right. So yeah, because it would have been over 200 otherwise. So now, so we don't have to pay this 362, what I'm going to do is add that, take away that. Oh no, I don't think it would make any difference because we're not going to pay today anyway. Yeah. I might just change it when, tomorrow before it's due. And then we're only paying off that one, the 100,000 one. We keep doing that 10,000 one until we've got enough to repay, then we should be alright. Unless, of course, I want to get something done for the truck. So, yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that bell notification to keep up to date with all future content. And I shall see you in the next one. Goodbye for now and take care.